everybody give a real good hand to make the guys, Stevie and Billy Smith, a real good hand for the Asbury Park Museum. We used to play here years ago. We used to do any copy song when they told us you have to do copy, you gotta go on, you can't do the original music for us to get booked. We decided we were gonna do copy music, but we weren't gonna do music that they want us to do. So we decided that we were gonna do somebody that we really liked, and that's Mr. Warren Zevon.